Last week, I talked about the one-year anniversary of the start of our battle against the COVID-19 virus. Tomorrow marks the one-year anniversary of the first confirmed case of COVID, which was reported in Cuyahoga County. As we reflect on the lives of our fellow Ohioans that COVID has taken and how the pandemic has challenged us, how the pandemic has changed us, I want to announce that I'm going to issue a proclamation tomorrow that marks March 9th as a date of remembrance in Ohio. We'll be lowering the flags across the state of Ohio to honor the lives of all those who have been lost and to honor all those who have been part of this battle and who have worked so very, very hard to save lives. In addition, we've started planning for a memorial grove to be in one of our state parks to honor the memory of all those who have died.